gentlemen, for your entertainment, the tap dancing girl. But who is she? It's time for Trivial Pursuit. Yes, Trivial Pursuit. You've seen her before in your life. Where? Where? The time is running out. The time is running out. It's almost over. Here's your clues. Cubby, Darlene, Annette. Sharon Baird, an original Mouseketeer. Get down. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I did not come here tonight to make you laugh. I came here to sell you something warrants pay particular attention because the amazing Master Tool Corporation, a subsidiary of Flyby Night Industries, has entrusted who? Me, to show you the handiest and the dandiest kitchen tool you've ever seen. And don't you want to know how it works? Yeah! Well, first you get out an ordinary apple. You place the ordinary apple between the patented pan. Then you reach for the tool that is not a slicer. It's not a dicer. It's not a chopper and a hopper. What in the hell could it possibly be? Let's look at that one more time. Could it be this easy? Yes! It's just that easy. Now, what about citrus? No problem. What about lettuce? No problem. No problem. You want this taco to go? That some bitch is gone. It's just that easy. You want sauce on that? You want sauce on that? Sledge-O-Matic will add extra punch to an old battery! Now, Sledge-O-Matic, also show your three-year-old she ain't gonna have that bottle no more! Now, Sledge-O-Matic will also release aggression. You can use Sledge-O-Matic on things you never thought. You want new eyes? your new eyes. Sledgehammer kills most common household pets. Sledgehammer also kills uncommon household pets like the fruit fly. You're dead. Damn, that killed him good. The butterfly. You're dead. Yeah, from the farms of Three Mile Island, the dreaded Pineapolis. Ooh, you're dead. Yeah, I know what you're gonna say. Look what a mess Sledge-O-Matic is, but look how easily it clinched. Sharon Baird.